On July 1968, a transfer of power was occurred in Iraq, in which the Ba'athist party seized the realm of power in Iraq. That was took place through a military putsch. The guards of the presidential guards captured their president and delivered the power to the Ba'athist leader.
La garde présidentielle a fait prisonnier le président et a remis le pouvoir aux dirigeants du parti Ba'athiste.
Personally to President Abu Bakr, the present president of the Republic in Iraq. And he was the first leader of the Ba'ath party at the same time. He was also a general himself.
Le président.
In a certain political sense, this was called revolution.
En un certain sens, on a appelé cet événement une révolution.
Because the new rulers were more radical than the old generals who were in power before July 1968.
Parce que les nouveaux gouvernants étaient plus à gauche que les généraux qui étaient au pouvoir auparavant.
Actually, they made reforms. They made a wider agrarian reform, for example.
Ils ont en effet fait des réformes, en particulier une réforme agraire.
They were the first state outside the socialist countries who recognized the GDR and cooperation with the Soviet Union.
Ils ont conclu un traité de coopération et d'amitié avec l'Union soviétique.
Above all, they nationalized the IPC in Kirkuk.
Ils ont avant tout nationalisé.
In this sense, we speak about the revolution of July 17, 1968.
C'est dans ce sens que nous parlons de révolution pour de la révolution de juillet 1968.
Now, later on, the Ba'athist leadership discovered that their revolution in July 17, 1968 was a socialist revolution.
Par la suite, les dirigeants Ba'athistes ont découvert que la révolution qu'ils avaient faite en juillet 68 était une révolution socialiste.
A nationalist socialist revolution, as they exactly express it.
Socialiste et nationaliste.
And all the reforms they considered to be socialist transformations of the society in Iraq.
Et ils.
Which we mean in Iraq, political freedoms for the masses of the patriotic forces.
Ce qui pour nous en Irak veut dire les libertés pour les masses.
And constitutional institutes and organizations of a democratic state.
Et des structures de pouvoir suprême.
It is composed of all the regional Iraqi, that is the Iraqi membership of the Ba'athist party leadership. It was in 1974 when relations were not so bad between our two parties.
C'était en 1974, à cette époque-là, les rapports entre nos deux partis n'étaient pas trop mauvais.
We have several reservations against the law for Kurdish autonomy.
Nous n'étions pas d'accord avec la loi sur un certain nombre de points.
In spite of that, we only demanded for the execution of the law of Kurdish autonomy by letter and spirit.
Malgré cela, nous avons essentiellement demandé que cette loi soit mise en application dans sa lettre et dans son esprit.
The autonomy reduced itself by Ba'ath practice into legislative and executive bodies.
L'autonomie.
Five years have passed since the promulgation of the law, but still all the members of these bodies are appointed by the central government. We, of course, besides the peaceful solution adopted by the Soviet Union and other socialist countries and the international communist movement and world working class movement, but peaceful solution to the problem of the Middle East. We formulated self-determination to the Palestinians on the lands which is now called the west side of Jordan and Gaza district and Jerusalem, the Arab city of Jerusalem. The Baptists refused all this.
Les Baptistes